And it wasn't the outcome wanted by Barb fans, but the Bucks still made us proud. Barb's hopes for a repeat miracle were dimmed Saturday with a loss to the Rummel Raiders in the 5A state championship. Fox 29 News' Justin Toney has the story in this Fox 29 Sports Extra.
The Bar Buccaneers concluded the 2012 football season this past Saturday in New Orleans for the 5A state championship. First quarter action, number 8 Damian Williams makes this 20-yarder to number 85 Stephen Dunbar for the lead and the only score of the first quarter. Rummel lead 7-0. On to the second quarter, Barb answers with this touchdown pass to our own number 85, Deshaun Smith. The score is tied 7-7. Later in the second, Rummel would score with just a minute and a half left for the lead, but would miss the PAT. Rummel leads Barb 13-7 at the end of the half. For a team that has dominated most of the second halves of their game this season, Barb scored midway in the third quarter to take the lead for the first time 14-13. Barb looked to continue their momentum swing with this defensive tackle and fumble recovery. However, Barb was unable to capitalize on this crucial turnover when Fontenot overthrew his receiver for an interception. This would swing the momentum completely in Rummel's favor, and they would go on to win the championship game 35-14. It was a heartfelt loss for the Buccaneers team, who hoped to win a state championship for the first time in school history.
If you'd have told me at the beginning of August that we'd be 13-2, I'd tell you crazy. But not with these guys. Not the way they played. You know, they had a chance, and they played for a state championship.
It was an honor having this guy right here as my coach and the coaching staff and playing with my teammates. You know, I wouldn't trade those guys for anything. And, I thought we fought till the end. We gave it all we had. And, it's an honor just being here. And, we're very blessed. Not every team gets this opportunity. And, only two get to play in this. You know, they came out with the win, but you got to hold your head high.